Alright, this is my electric RC helicopter that I bent and fixed. There is still a slight bend in the tail. There's also a slight breeze that I don't know how will affect my flying. But this is the pass or fail test. It's just a test flight. We'll see if it works. It is working. It wants to go to one side a little bit, but hey, it works. That could just be the trim that I need to fix. Actually, I think I messed that one up and there was trim issues, but other than that, I believe that it works.